excited for Fathers and Sons.
Okay.
Uncle David's super nice to let you go with them.
Yeah, second year in a row.
Mm-hmm. You excited?
Daddy. Come in. Not water. Bye. Gosh, let me see it.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah. Love
bye,
you.
Slink.
See you.
Be good and say Uncle David, okay?
Bye.
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 Bye. See you later. Bye.
From his camping trip, and he's super tired, and he had a lot of fun though, and I want him to tell us about it.
Yeah.
What did you do?
So
the last thing they saw in this video was you walking out the door to go to the truck. So what happened after that?
After that we headed on out. Started driving for a long time. Where did we stop again? I think we stopped.
You stopped in a city.
In a city.
We're not going to say the name of the city, though.
Yeah, which one?
You stopped in a city for dinner, right?
Yeah, we did stop at a Carl's Jr. there.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah. You know, we went the other half of the way there.
Hold up. What did you have for dinner at Carl's Jr.?
Oh, so I had a double cheeseburger with a jumbo hot dog.
A double cheeseburger?
It was one of the $5 meals.
And a jumbo hot dog.
It was one of the $5 meals.
A double cheeseburger and a jumbo hot dog.
And fries. And a cookie.
That's...
It was one of the $5 meals.
That is two meals. I understand that it was cheap, but that's a lot of food. My goodness. Okay, hello, Kyle's foot.
Hello.
Okay, what else did you do? Okay, after you ate enough for 30 people, what did you do next?
We got out, and we continued going. And then, like last year, we went to the exact same spot as last year.
Mm-hmm.
And, like last year, we got confused, but...
Did you take a wrong turn?
Oh, no. I thought we were going the wrong way, but we were actually going to the right. We were about to turn around, but then we saw a sign for our group. Yeah, a sign that we were told to look for it. And I was like, oh, I'm retarded. I thought we were supposed to go the other way. But nope, we were going the right way.
That's good.
And then after a while, we got where we needed to go. We set everything up. It's freaking cold. I mean, not as cold as this morning, but still cold.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. And yeah, we had a little campfire. And then a guy that made a comeback from last year. Wild Bill. They call him.
Wild Bill?
Yeah, Wild Bill.
I've never heard of the sharpest shooter in the West. Oh, okay.
Like, one guy had a saltine cracker.
Mm-hmm.
Like, did several cool shots. And then the last shot he took, he shot the opposite direction. It was gonna loop all the way around the world. And then he's like, okay, this is gonna take a while. So we're gonna say it's a campfire song.
Is that why he's Wild Bill? Because it's gonna take a while? No, I'm just kidding.
And yeah. So, and then sang two campfire songs. Like, it was one of the songs where you do all the vowels, like, A, like, to...
I like to eat.
Yeah, you know.
That one?
Yeah. And then we did, my aunt came back. From Japan? I don't know. No, that's the second one. I have no idea.
I'll have to look that up.
I came back. And the first one has to do with a rocking chair, fan, and then ping pong.
Yes, I remember that song, but I can't think of how it goes.
And then gum, and then pals like you. And then he held up, and then the one guy held up the cracker. And... So, yeah. And And then we had donuts.
Ooh. Did David bring the donuts?
No.
Or did somebody just bring it for everybody?
You know the people who have the donut company in our ward?
No, I don't.
I'll have to tell you after we're recording. And then we went to bed, and Slade rolled around like a crazy person. He's like, and then he went backwards, and his feet were in my face so many times. Cash, of course he rolled around a little bit, but not as much as Slade. Slade was bonkers. So, yeah. Then the morning, well, closer to the morning, David was sleeping on the roof, and then of the expedition, and then he said that it was getting too windy and too cold, and so he came in. He swapped places with Cash, and Slade, and he took their spots. I stayed in the same spot, and yeah.
He swapped places with them, so they moved to the top of the car?
No, I mean like Cash and Slade went up by the seats.
Oh, I see.
Up by the seats this way, and me and David were this way.
Oh, I see.
And then, yeah. So. And, yeah. Once Slade and Cash were up by the seats, and then, I just went outside to check if breakfast was ready.
Mm-hmm.
It was. I went back and told them in the car.
And then they provide breakfast for everybody?
Yeah,
breakfast was cool.
Provided.
What was for breakfast?
One of my favorites, biscuits and gravy.
All right.
Yeah. donuts from the same people.
Mm-hmm.
Cinnamon rolls. Chocolate milk and juice.
I want to be invited to Fathers and Sons. I'm not a father or a son, but I could totally pretend so.
Okay.
Okay.
And then, excuse me. And then, yeah, me and Slade went down the track that we went. And down last year with the quads.
Mm-hmm.
Except we don't have them anymore.
Mm-hmm.
David doesn't have it anymore.
Okay.
And yeah. So, we kind of wandered around a bit. We saw some of my friends in Deegan's Quorum, like Leitner. Except now he's a teacher. Saw Talmadge, Justin, Calvin, and yeah.
Cool.
And then, and then one guy came over in his go-kart saying, "Hey guys, David is up there saying that you guys have to go." And we were like, okay. And we took like 3 to 5 minutes to get back up because it was super steep.
Mm-hmm.
Super steep. And then, yeah, we just bailed. And then, yeah.
Did you have a fun time?
Yeah.
You glad you went?
Yeah.
You're really lucky that you have uncles that'll do the fun guy stuff with you, huh?
Oh, yeah. Bye-bye.